Talk to a man, so I suffer in solitude.